we have seen in daily smoking, regular smoking, among 10 graders, close to a 20% decrease from 1 year to the next. So as a result of that, for the first time since that we started this survey in 1975, we're seeing in 12th graders and also in 10th graders that the regular use of cigarette smoking is lower than the regular use of marijuana smoking, which actually reflects these very significant reductions in cigarette smoking, whereas the rates of marijuana smoking among teenagers are remaining high and but very stable. One of the questions that has arisen is what is driving such very significant reductions in cigarette smoking? And one of them is, of course, that prevention messages. But another one is that we're seeing a wide diversity of products that are now accessible to for teenagers to take nicotine. And so, for example, the electronic cigarettes is a new technology that allows the delivery of nicotine. And we're seeing rates of e-cigarette use actually on a monthly basis higher than cigarette smoking. And that is true for the 10th and the 12th graders. And this is of concern because it's leading us to losing some of the very positive ground on the prevention of the use of nicotine to cigarette smoking, which now may be taken by electronic cigarettes. Since these are new devices and they actually, we really do not know the extent, for example, which is an area of concern, to which kids that are initiating use of nicotine to electronic cigarettes will then transition to cigarette smoking. We don't know that. But certainly the rates that we're seeing right now, which we actually just started to survey them last year, are very high. For the first time, we ask kids when they are taking electronic cigarettes. And this happened because we saw such high rates last year, but we didn't know actually, are they taking it with nicotine? So this year, the survey gives us data, and it shows that at least 60% of teenagers think that they are taking these e-cigarettes just for flavoring. 20% state they are taking it in order to consume nicotine. And out of in eighth graders, 13% say they don't know what they are taking.